Do you know anybody that was forced into early marriage?
I heard a lot about that issue, and I don't know actually anyone that got forced to get married, but the thing is that I don't find that right. When they don't want to, they should say, I have my rights, I don't want to, and you can't force them.
Who do you think is responsible for that phenomenon, for that issue?
Well, I think it's the family the society next to them that forces them, that teaches them, you have to get married at an early age, you have to get in a family, you have to not go to school, you have to live up like everyone around you and like be normal with your society and not be the one different.